meet Taz, A4695992. Taz is an altered male, black and brown, otterhound mix. He's about 9 years old and he came to the shelters in owner surrender on April 12th. This guy is so handsome, as you can see. He's a perfect gentleman. He loves laps. He thinks he's a lap dog even though he's 62 pounds. But yeah, he's really great with people. He loves attention. He's just super sweet. He does need a little bit of training. He could use obedience training just so he knows his proper lessons to be a great dog. We do think he would do best in an adult household without little children, just because he's so big and he doesn't really feel that comfortable around them. But yeah, he would also do great being the only child in the house, the only pet in the house, getting all the attention and all the love from his owners. He's just a really good guy, and he's just used to being spoiled. So yeah, he's just a sweetheart. Please come and check out Taz, A4695992, at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He's a great guy, very handsome.